Remove the rubber boot and ensure it is clean and in good condition. Apply a light coat of dielectric grease to this area under the boot, then put the rubber boot back on, taking care to align the holes in the rubber boot with the plunger head spines. Pull the rubber sleeve down. Ensure the area is clean and in good condition. Apply a light coat of dielectric grease to this area under the sleeve, then pull the rubber sleeve back up.